there's nowhere left to go. Nowhere. Except the oasis.
Hi, and welcome back. In recent years, moviegoers have been inundated with a seemingly endless array of blockbuster epics. From superhero movies to the latest science fiction thrillers, audiences are enthralled by spectacular special effects and inspiring visuals. Number 10, Pacific Rim. The fearsome creatures known as kaiju started rising from the sea, creating a massive conflict that took the lives of millions of individuals. To fight the kaiju, a special type of weapon was designed, a massive machine called Jaegers, which was controlled by two pilots who were neurally connected to each other. The Jaegers are yielding defeat against the rampaging kaiju, but even the best Jaegers are proving nearly defenseless in the face of their onslaught. On the verge of defeat, the most rigorous forces defending humankind have no choice but to call on two unlikely heroes, a washed-up former pilot and an untested trainee, to team up and drive a retired Jaeger from decades past. Together, they have become humanity's last hope against the mounting apocalypse. Pacific Rim has a 6.9 rating in IMDb and a 77% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
It is pretty cool.
Number 9, Prometheus. Dr. Elizabeth Shaw and her collaborator Charlie Holloway and 17 other team members follow a fleeting path of clues after Dr. Elizabeth Shaw and her team begin an ambitious deep space scientific expedition. The crew sets foot on the hilly terrain of the desolate Exomoon Elv 223 in 2093, aboard the revolutionary exploration spaceship USS Prometheus, to investigate the existence of the mysterious superior extraterrestrial species known as the Engineers. Now that, within a strange, complex structure of caverns and tunnels, mysterious passages wait. Now, a terrifying discovery threatens not only the outcome of the outer space mission, but also the future of humankind. Is the world ready for the answers to the fundamental questions of human existence? Prometheus has a 7.0 rating in IMDb and a 68% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
Big things have small beginnings.
Number 8, Interstellar. Mankind's future has been progressively clouded by disasters, famines, and droughts. The only one non-stop means for the human race to survive is through interstellar travel. Physicists have discovered a new wormhole far out into the solar system, which would allow a group of astronauts to cross a distance between stars where no one has ever gone before, a planet that may be capable of sustaining human life. Interstellar has a 8.6 rating in IMDb and a 86% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
I love you forever.
Number 7, The Martian. Astronaut Mark Watney is presumed dead after surviving a harsh storm on a Mars manned mission. Yet Mark Watney has managed to remain on the planet and is completely alone with no resources. He survives through his ingenuity, wit, and spirit. NASA and a collection of international scientists are working endlessly to bring the Martian home, while his colleagues at the same time plot an impossible rescue mission. As these moments of tremendous bravery unfold, the world comes together to root for the safe return of NASA's Watney. The Martian has a 8.0 rating in IMDb and a 91% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
And you're gonna say, this is it. This is how I end.
Is it possible that he's still alive?
Number 6, Blade Runner 2049. 30 years after the events of Blade Runner, a new Blade Runner, LAPD officer K, unearths a long-buried secret that has the potential of plunging what's left of society into chaos. K's discovery leads him on a search for Rick Deckard, a former LAPD Blade Runner who has been missing for 30 years. Blade Runner 2049 has a 8.0 rating in IMDb and a 81% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
Your story isn't over yet. There's still a page left.
Number 5. Guardians of the Galaxy. After Peter Quill steals a jewel coveted by Ronan, a powerful villain, he becomes the subject of a bounty hunt by Ronan's colleague, a relentless bounty hunter. To save himself, Quill is forced into an uneasy truce with four diverse outcasts, an anthropomorphic creature called Rocket Raccoon, a humanoid tree-like woman, a mysterious woman named Gamora, and a monstrous destroyer named Drax the Destroyer. Quill, resolute to save his world, attempts to bring together his ragtag group in order to create the orb's true power and the cosmic danger it poses known. Guardians of the Galaxy has a 8.0 rating in IMDb and a 92% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
They call themselves the Guardians of the Galaxy.
What a bunch of a-holes.
Number 4. Inception. Dom Cobb is among the best offenders of the dangerous art associated with mind robbing. He specializes in stealing secrets from deep within the subconscious mind. Cobb's unusual talent has made him a highly sought-after player in the world of corporate espionage, but has also resulted in him becoming an alluring fugitive and costing him everything he cares for. Now, Cobb is being offered an opportunity for redemption, a final job which can provide his life back to his only if he'll accomplish the impossible. Cobb's team, headed by himself, doesn't pull off the perfect heist, but they must steal an idea. If they succeed, it might be the greatest crime. But no amount of careful planning or expertise can sufficiently prepare the team for the dangerous enemy that appears to predict their every move, an enemy only Cobb himself could see coming. Inception has a 8.8 rating in IMDb and a 91% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
I need to see out of control.
Number 3, Alita, Battle Angel. Alita was created in the ruins of despair. Apart from the mysterious Dr. Ido while searching the pawn market for something by way of cyborg component, Alita evolves into a lethal, powerful being. She is very uncertain about who she is or where she came from. But Dr. Ido, it seems, has discovered the truth. This individual is the only one who can prevent the need for more violence and suffering in Typha Ars. To accomplish this goal, she must first fight and kill. And that's precisely where Alita's true nature is apparent. She is an angel from God. She is a messenger of death. Alita, Battle Angel, has a 7.3 rating in IMDb and a 92% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
I'm with her.
Number 2, Rise of the Planet of the Apes. The heart of the story is Caesar, a chimpanzee who lives in San Bruno, California, after illegally obtaining an experimental drug that leads to an improvement in intelligence and emotions. The drug's creator, Will Rodman, and a great ape researcher, Carolyn Aranha, raised Caesar like a child until he captured their attention, at which point Caesar was removed from their care and put there into a sanctuary. Prison inmates become mad at Caesar for his wrongdoings and provide them with the same drug that gave rise to Caesar's own illness. Caesar then assembles a simian army and escapes the sanctuary, which puts him and man at a collision course, which ultimately has the potential of transforming the world for years to come. Rise of the Planet of the Apes has a 7.6 rating in IMDb and a 77% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes. If you want to watch series like Alchemy of Souls, Revenge of Others, or The First Responders, but they are not available in your country due to geographical restrictions, you are in luck. NordVPN can help you with this problem. Right now, NordVPN is offering a mega discount plus 4 free months with the exclusive link that is in the description. If you want to access thousands of series from all over the world on your favorite streaming platforms like Netflix, Prime Video, or Hulu, NordVPN is the perfect solution and you will surely be satisfied. And if you are not, they offer you 30 days to make a return and you will get all your money back. Now, let's get back to the video. Number 1, Ready Player One. In his vision of the future of 2045, Wade Watts feels that the only time he truly feels alive is the brief moment he escapes to the Oasis, an immersive virtual reality where all of mankind spends their days. In the Oasis, Wade can go anywhere, do anything, be anyone. The only limits are the ones he can impose on himself. The Oasis was created by the brilliant and eccentric James Halliday, who left his immense fortune and total control of the Oasis to the winner of a three-part contest he designed to find a worthy heir. When Wade manages to successfully complete the first challenge in the world of Oasis, Wade and his friends, the High Five, are then flung into a fantastical universe of discovery and threat in order to save it. Ready Player One has a 7.4 rating in IMDb and a 77% in audience score in Rotten Tomatoes.
More than just myself. Are you willing to fight?
Help us save the Oasis.
Do you like this video? Check others' videos here and subscribe to be notified about our most recent videos. See you next time. Goodbye.